And my phone just went nuts. So, hello everybody, this is JonesPokemonN'Anime here with a hopefully quick video here today, but I highly doubt that. But I'm going to see what my Full Art Charizard Xbox has inside of it. I've watched one or two videos about it, and there's not really a lot of good that comes out of it, in all honesty. But I thought I'd at least give it a shot. So, it's one of my favorite Pokemon that I've ever had in-game or as a card, and ever since they released this right here, I was like, heck yeah, I gotta get this. So, I don't know if you guys watched a night or two ago, but I did a Full Art EX box for the Shining Legend set. And I ended up pulling one of the best cards in that entire set. It's still on the sleeve and everything. I haven't really touched it. I've shown it to my parents and that kind of thing. But I happened to pull this card, and I'm still super excited about it. It's the prototype Mewtwo GX card, so hey. I took a look at its condition after I recorded everything, and it's in really good condition. It's a bit bent, but there's no scratches or anything. Like, I'm looking at it right now, like, you're just out of the sleeve. So hey, I'm still super, super excited about this whole... I'll try best to put it back into the sleeve real quick here. Putting it back into the case here, just so it's behind the whole thing right here. There we go. And just in case, I have my pocket knife over here next to me in case it's hard to open part of this. So yeah. And if you do want to use a pocket knife, kids, please, please have your parents help you guys with it. Because I would much rather a parent open up something with a pocket knife. Like, I had to use my pocket knife yesterday, the other day when I was recording the video. A Lily Trainer box, because the plastic itself is really hard to get into. Like, this kind of thing is usually not too bad, but see, like, I don't have nails, so by that I mean I trimmed my nails. Like this sound that you're hearing right here is me cutting into the paper part, just to be able to pull all of this right here out. So no, it's upside down. So what you get in this is all the promo cards, including the giant, the jumbo card. So here. That's how I was to get everything out of here. Okay, so I got the two hollows out. I'm gonna try my best to get this main promo out without scratching it. Oh no. Okay, I got it. Someone commented something. I think. I wish I had one for live streaming, but I don't know how to do it. I only use phone. I do have a little camera over here off to the side. But I'm not too smart with electronics and that kind of thing. So, like, this is the camera I used to use for videos. It's a little Kodak pink camera. This is what I used to use for video streaming and all that. But it works, but the quality does not always come out that good. So I'm getting all the promos right here. But dude, that texture though is insane. So yeah, that's the main promo right here. There is a lot, and I do mean a lot. Oh, even on the jumbo card, holy cow, that is awesome. Even on the jumbo card, it has a lot of detail. I'm getting the sleeves over here from the side. But yeah, like, I've thought about getting like a laptop to stream, but I don't know about that. It is super, super expensive. Okay, I'm putting this in the sleeve real quick here. Dude. Sorry for my TV in the background. I have Cleveland Brown Show playing, so yeah. And by the way, I'm a chick. I'm not a dude, but thank you though. No. I think that person left the video. Oh no. Okay. Well, I'll show you everything. I'm in here, and so I got a little bit distracted for a minute there. Okay. So I'm getting all the sleeve, all the cards out right now. I'll pull out oldest to newest. So yeah, I have everything out now. Sorry about all that mess. What I'm surprised by is that even the jumbo card has texture. That is awesome. So here's the jumbo card right here. So yeah. There's not a lot of scratching on that. I'll check the condition of the smaller version in a minute here. Here's the code card for you right here. So yeah. So let me see here. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. So I just did patch first. I'll go ahead and show you the little pin, which I'm going to have to keep this pin forever, because like I was explaining explaining earlier, Charizard is one of my favorite Pokemon right now. He has always been one of my favorite. It came with a pin of him, plus a little coin. I'll show you the coin first. Little orange coin that's really, really reflective. I don't use the coins at all if I ever do play the game, but I normally don't play the card game. But yeah, there's pins right here. Then, yeah. I am in love with this pin. It is so cool looking, I swear. I'm trying to get my phone to focus. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Sorry. Trying my best to get this to focus, sorry. So, yeah. Now I'm going to go ahead and open up some of these packs. So what we have is a Steam Siege, one Sun and Moon, and then two Cinnamon Gardens Rising, and then two Burning Shadows. So, hey. Hopefully this will be a good little opening right here. I know there's no current live watching subscribers right now, so hey. So yeah, I do not know the code thing for Steam Siege, or the trick, so I'll just be winging it more than likely, so there's that right there for you. I'm gonna take a look here, just to see. So it's one, two, three. So it's three that are front. Okay. So what I got was a Tangrowth. We got a Hawlucha, a Lampent, a Ponyard, I think. Oh my god, I missed Oshawott. A Rufflet, a Tangela, a Krogonk, two Tangulas, oh my goodness. Nobody saw this, but then I got a Hollerare. Sternius card. That's actually kind of cool. I've never actually gotten this version of the card before, so that's kind of exciting. I don't think I really even showed you guys all the promo cards that well. I'll do that at the end of the video as well. But that first was a regular common. So I'll put that right up here in front of me. I'll go ahead and do a Sun and Moon next. So yeah. Yeah. Okay. So I got a green code card, which means I didn't get anything, but here is the code card for you guys right here. So if I remember it, it's one, two, that's four, right? Yes, okay. So I got a Dark Energy, then I got a Dartrex, or Dartrix, okay, a Nestball, Rotom Dex. I am failing at speaking apparently. Got a Dupiter, a Poliwag, Paris, Chinchou, a Lolan Rattata, got a Reverse Holo common Dratini, then I got a regular rare Parasect. Well, let's see, can I chew my eyeballs real quick here? So, yeah. Yeah. These packs are hard to open, I swear. They very gently. Say, trust me when I say this, do not do what I just did. Just because you'd never know what might happen. You might end up tearing or cutting one of the cards. Yes, I got another green code card, but here's the code card for you guys right here. And then if I remember, it was 1, 2, 3, 4 as well, right? Yep. So I got another Dark Energy, and I got an Energy Lotto. Got this one Pokemon I do not know how to pronounce it. I am really sorry. Got an Aqua Patch, a Delibird, Noise Pass, Cast Form, Phantom, Talo. I got a Reverse Holo Rare. Sorry, no, Reverse Holo Uncommon Max Potion. I got a regular rare Garbodor. 3 packs left in this video for you guys today. Hiccup. So these packs just do not want to open for me at all today, do they? Oh no, I got really close to cutting one of the cards. This is why you don't do that, kids. Nope, I got a white code card. Okay. Hope it's something kind of cool, huh? Then here's the code card right here for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I got a water energy. That same Pokemon again. A Whimsicott, Vanillish, Sandlot, Stuffle, Slowpoke, Talo, Carvana, a Reverse Holo Uncommon Energy Recycler. Then I got a Got a Drampaw Holo Rare. It's not bad at all. Moving my feet real quick here. So I have 2 more packs left, and they're both Tapu Fini Guardians Rising packs for you. Sorry, not Guardians Rising, Burning Shadows. So yeah, these ones are a lot easier to open, of course, compared to other ones. So I got a green code card, which means I did not pull anything in this pack. But here is the code card for you right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, I believe, right? Yep. Okay. Then I got another Water Energy. I got a Wobbuffet, Electrike. Then I got a Guzma, Caterpie, Panpour, and then another Tata, a Mudbray, Magikarp. And I got a Solrock, and then I got a regular rare. Beware. And never verse hollow rose a uncommon. And here's the code, or here's the last pack. Let's see what I can get in this one. I'll make the color a complete secret to all of us. So, there's that right there for you. I keep wanting to put that in the wrong spot. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I got a Dark Energy, a Gloom, Seedra, Bodybuilding Dumbbells, Wimpod. I got a Togedemaru, Dupiter. I got a Cutie Fly. Got a regular rare, Riolu, Comet. We got a reverse common Lumen Grimer. Dude, holy cow. Then I got a full art Golisopod. I'm so sorry, I don't know how to pronounce that. That's awesome. This whole card is just all texture as well. Dude, oh my goodness, I did not expect to pull anything else in this entire box. Usually they're really bad, but apparently not for me. So yeah, I pulled a full art and a full art box. So yeah, I'll go ahead and sleeve everything else up real quick here. Hello, person who joined. How are you doing today? So yeah, let me go ahead and sleeve these two up real quick. I don't always sleeve the hollow rares, but if they're new ones that I have not gotten before, then I will sleeve them up, just because, hey. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and check the condition of all the promo cards, make sure they're all in good shape, possibly. So, here. I'll do the hollow rares first. This one doesn't have that many scratches on it. It has one or two little ridges here and there on one side, but on the front side looks pretty good, so that one might be about a 9, I think, on the PSA grading scale. So here's the Hollow Rare Charmeleon. That is in a worse condition. There's some scratches right here in the very bottom. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's like two right here, then one right there. Other than that, it looks okay. Oh, there's another little scratch up here. So that's never any fun. And then here's the main promo card right here, the Charizard Full Art GX. It's actually in fairly okay condition. There's like one or two little bumps here and there on the edges. Other than that, it seems to be okay. I'll check the condition of the last, for the other full art that I just pulled a few minutes ago. Yeah, there's a two hollow rares. I don't care too much about the hollow rares just because they're hollow rares. I'm moving the coin from all over here off to the side a little bit. There we go. No, don't fall. Oh, I knocked the camera. Hello, other person who joined as well. Yeah, I'm trying to close all this random stuff that's popping up. So then this one here is probably going to be... It's actually in not bad condition. There's a little ridge right here in the bottom right-hand corner. Other than that, it's... Oh, there's one up here. There's like one in each corner. But it's not a bad condition at all. So yeah, I think that's it for this short little video here. Sorry I couldn't be any longer. But right now where I am, it is currently about 12:30 at night. I should probably get off here so I can get ready for bed. So yeah. Thank you guys who came in here and watched my short little live stream here. I feel like I should open up one last thing. But the only other thing I have to open is the Elite Trainer box, which I want to do that in a separate video. Don't think I have anything else to open for you guys. So, yeah, that might be the end of the video for today. If I had some, like, individual packs, I'd totally open that, but sadly, nope, I do not. Sorry, ran to be on there. So I will go ahead and get off here for you guys, and I'll talk to you guys soon, hopefully. I'm going to go by Walmart or something like that tomorrow after I get off of work to try to get some more stuff for me to open for you guys. Do you have any recommendations? If so, you can go ahead and tell me what now while I'm still on live camera, or just wait and do it in the comments of either this video or one of my other videos. I will make sure to reply to them so I know who requested what, and I can save usernames or take a screenshot and circle it or something like that. But yeah, talk to you guys soon here. So please subscribe to my channel and comment on my videos, and I will talk to you guys soon. Also, take a look at all my friends' channels in the comments, sorry, in the description below. I'll make sure to go find that and save it on my phone, make it a little bit quicker. Make sure to say hi to them and their channels, and yeah. Sorry, another yawn. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.